education is that. But we have to consider the size of India. I mean, in the sense that in higher education sector alone, in India, there are about 2 crore 40 lakh students, as such, which is more than the population, total population of many of the European, Finland, etc., etc., Denmark. So, therefore, to deal with such a gigantic, system, one has to learn from, one has to have certain innovative ways.
Right.
And also, one can learn profitably, particularly Chinese example. I mean, in 1948, we began together. But now you see, some of the Chinese universities, Chinese education system is doing far better.
Is it because they are putting in more money into education?
They are putting in more money, more money also. And I mean, teacher is respected. For example, I know in Korea, the Korea example may not be very appropriate, but in Korea, teachers who are teaching in schools, they are getting as much pay as some of the top officers and such. It's a verifiable
fact.
Don't
you find it ironical in a country where we swear by the Vedic culture, where we talk about Guru Shishya Parampara and not giving enough respect and the due to the teachers, not paying them well?
This is true.